This is how you go from regular braids to goddess braids, quick and easy. You're going to crochet in some deep twist hair. This hair is synthetic, it's 22 inches, it's from Amazon. So you're going to crochet it in and create a little loop. Once you create this loop, go ahead and grab one piece, pull it through, and then all you got to do is pull the two pieces to create a little knot, and boom, bada bam, baby, you got some goddess hair. So the link for this hair is in my bio if you want to get this exact hair.